Hey guys, welcome to another quick video. So today we're going to show you how to check your hard drive to make sure it's healthy and it's still recording, okay? So you might be hearing some beeping sounds or some ticking sounds from the hard drive and you're a bit worried. We're going to show you where to go to check out the health of your hard drive. So for this, we go up to the storage tab up here, and on the left hand side we have storage device, which will be your hard drive. Okay, so as you see, it's found our hard drive here and it says status normal. That means everything's good. Now if it says here status abnormal, you're going to have a problem. Or if it doesn't find anything here at all, then you're really in trouble. So I'll check out the links below for more advice on how to solve your hard drive problems. If you have a faulty hard drive, well, more than likely you're going to need a new one. But for more information, check out the links below. But if it says normal, then you're all good. Healthy hard drive. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.